Hello, friends. I'm coming at you today. Whoa. See if I can keep this from to show you all a project share. I'm involved with two different Valentine's envelope type swaps. One is the Esther Luca, and one is the swap over on a Facebook group called 50 Shades Crazy Crafters. So I want to share with you guys what I did. I'm not going to say which one belongs to which one because then that person will know which one is theirs. So I'm going to show you this one in this video, and then I will share with you the other one in another video. See if I can do this without knocking my camera over. So I'm going to take this guy apart real quick. Because I need to add some more stuff to it, and I'll put it back together and share with you guys some of the things that are in it. Okay, so here is the base of my loaded heart envelope. And on the outside edge here, I have just kind of stamped around it to kind of give it a little bit more pink Valentine's Day theme. And then on the front of the heart pocket, there is some white lace trim that I got from my sister. There is some of the eyelash trim I got in a friend mail, as well as some bling that runs across the top there. In the center is just two heartfelt pieces with a little pearl inside of it. And then down here on the bottom is some more trim that I got from Rosa Kelly. She had granted a wish of mine, and she had sent me a whole bunch of different types of trims, and that is one that was included. And then I just ran some bling across that. So that's the base. And then inside the base, I just put a couple pieces of Valentine's Day 6x6 paper. I'm having a hard time getting this sucker in all of it in the frame. And then one of the requirements were we were supposed to do a handmade card. So this is the one that I created. I just kind of made a heartbeat pattern with some baker's twine, added two little hearts here, added some bling, went around here with my silver painter's marker, and then I just left it with XOXO in the middle of it. And I'm just going to slide that in there. And then the next thing I've added is two little tags here. This one's just kind of simple with the heart. I like simple things. I'm either like a simple kind of crafter, or I'm like bam in your face, one of the two. So those are the two tags. I just added this ribbon that my sister had shared with me in the package she had sent me a couple days ago. I love that ribbon. Wish I had some more of it. So that is one of the things that are going in there. One of the things also, I mean, the tags were required in our package. So I'm just gonna slide that in there. And then if you guys had seen my video where I handmade these hearts in these mason jars, I just gifted one each of those handmade embellishments. And then this one, there are just an assortment of different paper clips. Some of them are erasers, some of them are foam stickers. And in this little package, there are three different colors of word-shaped pipe cleaners. Let me see if I can get this open and show you guys one. And these I actually dusted with fine glitter and created like that little shimmery effect to it right there. And there's one each of color. They all three say love because as I was trying to make the words, those are the only, that's the only word that I could actually get where I liked it. And then I'm just gonna include this guy in there. I picked these up, I do believe, at Dollar General, and I just thought they were cute, added a little dimension to it. And inside this one is just some washi samples and some washi tubes. I'm enclosing this wand that says kisses and this wand that says hugs on it. I'm going to enclose this big tag that I just scored at the Goodwill. I'm going to put one of these clothespin clips in it. My sister had gifted me some of those, so I'm gonna add that. I'm going to add these little heart-shaped mini clips, and then this little paper clip because I think she's so cute. And I actually got this one from Kat Pearson. I had won a challenge of hers, and that was in the challenge package. Several of them were. I'm going to put in some just straws. They can do with what they'd like with those. I'm enclosing two of these cutie tags that's got the heart punch out, and then they've placed the part over here. I didn't make that. I bought that. I do believe I got those at Goodwill the last time. I'm going to be putting in a couple pieces of papers and some stickers. And then some doilies as well. And then I've made this embellishment from some of the goodies that Lisa Goss had sent me. And these bows here came from Nessa Angeles. And another, they had both sent in challenge entries into my challenge. And I just kind of pieced those things together for them. And that is about it. There's a couple more things that go with this package, but I am not showing them here because then that person will know who it's going to. So here it is, all completely wrapped up and finished. Let me see if I can get a solid shot of what it looks like. And that is the Loaded Heart Envelope number one. I think it turned out super cute. I really like it. And there's that. All right, guys, that does it for this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. And that does it. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.